And you just hit me in the face, Aubrey.